大家好，欢迎来到五分钟中文。今天我们要接着上次去读去欣赏 the rest of the paragraph。今天我们要揭示答案，要揭示答案。What or how this person totally changed from a person who cannot get up in the early morning, who doesn't like jogging at all, into a person who loves jogging and can get up early every day, every morning. It doesn't matter what kind of weather it is. Now, let's continue to read.
答案需要追溯到我的祖父那番改变了我一生的那段教诲。
Okay, if you want to know the key, or the answer, how, what changed me, now that have to go back to the dialogue, a dialogue between my grandfather and me.
祖父告诉我说，为了成为一位行动者，一定要做到自律。
My grandpa told me, if you want to be a doer, you have to be self-reliant.
他解释道，不论我做什么，也不论我多么努力，如果我不能做到掌握自己，那么将永远不能发挥出自己最大的潜力。这便是祖父的梦想者与行动者学说的核心思想，即克己自制。
This sentence a little bit long and a little bit hard to.
他解释到，不论我做什么，也不论我多么努力。
He explained, no matter what I'm doing, or no matter how much how hard I work,
如果我不能掌握，
掌握 is the key word of this paragraph or this article, 掌握自己。If I cannot control myself,
那么将永远不能发挥出自己最大的潜力。
If I cannot control myself, I will never find my biggest potential. Or I will never apply my biggest potential.
这便是祖父的梦想者与行动者学说的核心思想。
This is the core, thought of my grandfather's dreamer and doer. This is theory. The core thought of my grandfather's theory, it is self-control. Self-control. Yeah, so self-control is the key word in this article.
祖父引用他最喜欢的名人马克吐温的一句话，马克吐温 Mark Twain, 来解释如何做到克己自制。
Grandpa likes to use his favorite author Mark Twain's words to explain to me how I can do self-control.
关键在于每天去做一点自己心里并不愿意做的事情，这样你便不会为那些真正需要你完成的义务而感到痛苦。这就是养成自觉习惯的黄金定律。
The key of self-control is to do what you don't like every day. Even just a little bit, but to try to do something you don't like every day a little bit, that will change you a lot eventually. And this is also the golden rule of how you can form a good life routine.
祖父把这叫做磨练法则，并鼓励我说，我只要能够坚持一个月，我一定能把自己改造成行动者。
And Grandpa continued to encourage me, as long as I can be persistent doing what I don't like 1 month,I can successfully change myself into another person.
我听从了祖父的建议，并选定了晨跑这件对身体有好处，但对我来说是那么艰苦的差事。开始亲身实践祖父的磨练法则。
I followed my grandpa's advice And I started to get up early, jog every morning. And I have been doing that for at the beginning. I make sure I did that 1 month. I keep doing that 1 month. It is very, very hard for me, but I know jogging in the morning is very good for my hair. And I made it in the first month.
这可真是名副其实的苦差事呀。
Have to say, it is really, really hard. Not easy at all at the beginning.
虽然我知道长跑 long distance jogging, 虽然我知道长跑益处多多，但我仍然讨厌它。
Although I understand completely, long distance jogging is very good for my hair.Honestly, I still hate it.
我的身体状况很差劲，从家门口到40码开外的信箱，往返一趟就让我气喘吁吁了。
At the beginning, my health is really poor. From my house, from my front door to the mailbox, back and forth has already been letting me feel a little bit tired.
我确实是需要某种有助于提高心肺功能的运动，可我一定不愿意选择长跑。
So I realized I do need some exercise to help me to improve my health, but I would never choose long distance jogging.
于是，长跑变成了一件不折不扣的，我每天都必须做的不感兴趣的事情。
So I know, long distance jogging, it is definitely something I don't like, especially I don't like to do every day.
我的转变非常缓慢。
My change is very, very slow.
每天的早起却只能得到腰酸背痛的奖励。
Every morning I get up early, but you know what is the result?What is the reward? The reward is the not reward. Sorry. What is the award? The award is only the whole day. I feel my whole body ache.
我有时会感到无比的畏惧。
Sometimes I feel so scared even.
我也总是跑不了几步，便气喘吁吁，上气不接下气。
And of course, for very short distance, I cannot continue anymore.
这样下去，估计磨练法则对我很难生效了。我的克己自制的目标也渺茫了起来。
So I tell myself, if I continue to be like this, you know, my grandpa's golden rule will never affect work on me, and my self-conscious target looks far and far away from me now.
但唯一让我牢记心中的是。我必须强迫自己坚持一个月。
But what I only remember in my mind is I have to be persistent 1 month.
我做到了。一些意想不到的事情也开始发生了。
I made it. At the same time, something I never expected also happened.
随着身体状况的慢慢变好，跑步逐渐变得轻松起来，起床也变得不再那么艰难了。
I can feel my health is getting improved little by little, and getting up early is also not that hard anymore.
月底的时候，跑步这份苦差事似乎不再那么恐怖了。
At the end of that month,It seems like I'm not that scared of getting up so early and go outside to have a long distance jog.
尽管早起仍然有点困难，有点费劲，但似乎可以克服。
But honestly, even at the end of the month, getting up early still a little bit hard for me. But at least I can tell, I can feel it's not mission impossible.
一切变得越来越容易，越来越自然， 直到我竟然不自觉地渴望晨跑。
The more I do, the more I feel, the easier I feel. Everything is getting easier. Even now, every morning, I'm eager to go outside to jog.
这时我才开始真正感觉到，原来清晨长跑是一种享受。
Now, I started to realize, in the early morning jog, it is a kind of like enjoyment for me.
让我看看究竟发生了什么。我只不过是每天早上都爬起床去跑步罢了。
Let me look back what really happened. What I have already done, just every morning I get up early and go outside jog.
然而清晨长跑竟然成了我的一个习惯，成了我的日常行为的一个部分，我也不用强迫自己了。
每天的晨跑成了自然而然的习惯。But now, jogging in the early morning has already been part of my daily routine. I don't have to make myself go outside to jog. Jogging in the early morning.Has already been part of my routine naturally.
磨练法则对于培养克己自制的品质至关重要。克己自制是充分发挥潜能的关键所在。
So, persistent on what you don't like every day, it is the key to form a self-control quality and self-control.Is the key to apply your biggest potential. Okay, that's it, the end of this article. Honestly, I really, really like it because I really, really need it. What do you think of this article? Okay, next time we will read the whole article again. And if you have any question or you want to share with us your experience, you are very welcome.
再见。
Thank you for watching our video. Please like and comment if you really enjoyed. Also, if you want to watch more videos, please subscribe to us. If you're interested in donating to help us, please check the links below. Thank you. Bye.